morning children and also respected teachers who are viewing these live streaming classes, you know, as per the schedule, it is the perhaps the last day and the last English class. We have already completed the test one in the previous class. And again, we are going to conduct the test two. Basically, it will be done by all our teacher friends in the school, but just a simple instruction how to do the tests. We have already conducted the test one, and on the stage, at the stage, to begin the test two. The first question related to dictation, it was also in the test one. The teacher will dictate 12 words, and the students will take it down. So, the 12 words we have to dictate 12 words from our textbook, because there is a ground rule: what we have taught, we should examine. If we have not taught about the words, we should not dictate. As it is the test two, we can take any word from our textbook, which are purely acquainted by the learners. The second one, the teacher will utter some words given in the test. And the student will tick it out. There are several words, but as per the test, the teacher will utter 7 words and the students will tick it out. Then the third, there is a paragraph. Basically, in the textbook, the teacher will read aloud the paragraph, then leave some blank spaces for the children and for you children, and you will fill it in. Suppose I am just going to read a paragraph, you will listen it carefully and then fill the blanks. Tamil Nadu is a beautiful state. It has beautiful mountain ranges and there are many rivers. Some of these rivers flow through the valleys. This makes all the places more beautiful. Again, Tamil Nadu is a beautiful state. It has beautiful mountain ranges and there are many rivers. Some of these rivers flow through the valleys. This makes all the places more beautiful. Then I shall rewrite the paragraph with omitting these words. And the students, you are requested to fill in the blanks with these words. And the teacher friends are also requested, they can take other paragraphs also. First they will read the paragraph twice. The student will listen and then he will leave some of the words, omit some of the words and make the students to fill it in. Now, my dear students, I will give you I will ask you to write some names in English. Basically, the names of persons, whether your classmates in the class or any other names in your locality or the name of the great man, you can write. Six, the name of six persons in English. Suppose I will tell, please write down Harish, Dinesh, Susmita, Harish, Dinesh, Susmita, Jitendra, Anamika, Twinkle. Anyway, you have to write these names in English. The second one for you, I shall utter the name of some places and you shall take it down. Suppose Mumbai, Karnataka, Odisha, Baleswar, Mumbai, Karnataka, Odisha, Baleswar. Anyway, name of the supposed village, Bharatpur, any other place, suppose Kavi Suryanagar. I just detected six names. You can write also more any other names except myself. You are allowed to answer these questions in an open-ended way as you like. If you suppose know other names of places, you can write it in English. The question number six is related to same sounding words. Here, you have to relate the same sounding words. Key, just yadare key ku follow karo, ki re kona ku, au kona hi paribo. Marry, kyari. Next asla thu, thu pe au kona asibo ju. Train, drain. Land, hand, ei type ro jete gudiye same sounding word achi se gudiku assemble karibo gote group re rakhibo hela. Next we shall come to the paragraphs given in your book. A question number 7, here is a paragraph, here is a poem for you, and you will read the paragraph twice carefully, then answer the questions given below. I would like to be a driver of an express diesel train or be a lighthouse keeper where I want and when. For the more one lives, the more one learns. I think I will be all these things and go on taking turns. Again, I would like to be a driver of an express diesel train or be a lighthouse keeper where I want and when. For the more one lives, the more one learns. I think I'll be all these things and go on taking turns. Ame gudiko carefully padhi sarla pare ta tale kichi question diya jaichi ebong se question gudiko bhala bhare bujhiba tar odia meaning bujhiba au tar answer uda koriba. Tam lakhya karo ethi I also request my teacher friends, they can change the questions if they desire. The questions can be made in a different way. What do the poet or child want to be? कौन कहूँ? What does the poet or child want to be? The poet or child wants to take different professions in his lifetime. तार जीवन काल भितरे poet आउ poet बाद जिए child stage रे अच्छी जाके हम कहूँ जिसे कौन कही चुन तंकर profession नहीं करी कौन करिया वो कहूँ चुनती ना तंकर professions तो से lifetime भितरे so many type of professions नवागु कही चुनती. What does he want to drive? It very clearly they see. Tam bhalaver pali ani periwasi. What does he want to drive? Eti sadale recently class manager tam lakhya karibo tamku regarding auxiliary verb upare kuha jaichi. Sei jins ko lakhya karibo ethi lakhya karibo tense of the verb. Sadale we have to jetela me answer dau जदि यहाँ प्रेजेन्ट टेन्स अच्छी आम प्रेजेन्ट टेन्स जदि पास्ट टेन्स अच्छी पास्ट टेन्स आंसर दबा तेणु इटि लक्ष्य करवा यू भर्बटी अच्छी यहाँ कौ टेन्स अच्छी तापर आंसर भितर को जी आम कौ टेन्स यार उत्तर दबा व्हाट डज हि वांट टू ड्राइव हि वांट्स टू ड्राइव डज पेला हि अच्छी जेहेतु सब्जेक्ट है हि तेणु आम वांट्स कली हि वांट्स टू ड्राइव आन एक्सप्रेस डीजेल ट्रेन हि वांट्स टू ड्राइव आन एक्सप्रेस डीजेल ट्रेन व्हाट डज ए लाइट हाउस कीपर डू ए लाइट हाउस कीपर गाइड्स द शिप इन द सी ए लाइट हाउस कीपर गाइड्स द शिप इन द सी डज द चाइल्ड पोएट वांट टू टेक अप वन और मोर जॉब्स एटी से पचारूची से कहूँ जे से पोएट बा चाइल्ड चाहूँ कि निजर अनेक गुड़े प्रोफेसर नापी येस द चाइल्ड वांट्स टू टेक अप वन और मोर जॉब्स इन हिज लाइफ टाइम हाउ क्यान वन लर्न मोर जड़े केमती अधिक शिखिपार हाउ क्यान वन लर्न मोर वन क्यान लर्न मोर इफ हि डज मोर दैन वन जॉब्स इन हिज लाइफ जमी तुम जाच ये सब विषय पूर्व आलोचना कराई मुझे आश्लेषित करने को चाहूनी तुम जाच कहीं जड़े जिते प्रकार काम कर प्रत्येक काम भितर कि लोक शिखी थाए तेणु तुम पे लक्ष्य कर आजिकल पे सब मल्टिस्किल्ड पे बाहर केवल पाठ पढ़ी ध्यान नदी अनेक गुड़े स्किल किए आर्ट करुँ किए ड्रइंग करुँचे जिनस करुँच आट ए टाइम अनेक गुड़े काम से जो मैंने जिते अधिक काम करते अधिक फिल्ड में अधिक शिखबार सुजोग अच्छी व्हाट डू यू वांट टू बी व्हाट डू यू वांट टू बी व्हाय एठी योर प्योरली गोटे आसला वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन जजमेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन तुमको दिहला साधारण तुम्हें कौन कर चिंता करे आमर ये गोटे बड़ कथाटे कह तुम जिते फॉलो कर ग्रेट मैन मान को से गोटे बहुत बड़ कथाटे से कथाटी हूँ कौन ना आन एमलेस लाइफ इज जस्ट लाइक ए शिप विदाउट हैविंग ए सेलर गोटे लक्ष्यहीन जीवन लक्ष्यहीन जीवनटा क्या सहित सामान गोटे तरी बा गोटे नौका बा गोटे जहाज जहाँ समुद्रे चलुची किंतु तार कौन प्रकार गोटे ड्राइवर टीए ना तार गोटे सेलर टीए ना तार नाविक ना तेणु मैक्सिमम ऑफ अस पोजेस सुइटेबल एम्स इन आवर लाइफ आम अधिकांश कौन करूँ ना अनेक गुड़े एम्स आम कौन करूँ ना प्रतिपोषण कर जीवन भितर एम्स गुड़िक तुमर जहाँ एम्स थी सपोज ए चाइल्ड वांट्स टू बी ए डॉक्टर से लिख आई वांट टू बी ए डॉक्टर किए लिख आई वांट टू बी एन इंजीनियर किए कह आई वांट टू बी ए सोशल वेलफेयर पर्सन सोशल सर्विस होल्डर मुझे गोटे सामाजिक सेवा भितर रही किए कह आई साल आई विल बी ए फार्मर एनिवे तुम तुम एम्टा को आधे लिख नेक्स्ट आम जा पाराग्राफ 8 वन्स दे आर लिव्ड ए पुअर मैन इन विलेज हि हाड ए रिच क्लासमेट हि लिव्ड इन ए टाउन दे डिड नॉट मीट फॉर ए लॉन्ग टाइम इन द मीन टाइम रिच फ्रेंड हाड प्रॉब्लम्स विथ हिज ईयर एंड बिकेम डीप दिस वाज नॉट नोन टू हिज फ्रेंड इन विलेज द रिच फ्रेंड केम टू नो दैट हिज फ्रेंड वाज सीरियसली इल सो हि डिसाइडेड टू विजिट हिम अगेन यू प्लीज गो थ्रू द पाराग्राफ वन्स दे आर ए They are lived a poor man in a village. He had a rich classmate. He lived in a town. They did not meet for a long time. In the meantime, the rich friend had problems with his ear and became deaf. This was not known to his friends in the village. The rich friends came to know that his friend was seriously ill, so he decided to visit him. So, the questions: Where did the poor friend live? Very clearly, they see. The poor friend lived in a village. Where the rich friend lived? The rich friend lived in a town. Who became deaf? The rich friend became deaf. The rich friend became deaf. Did the poor friend know this? No. The poor friend did not know this. The poor friend did not know this. What did the rich friend come to know? The rich friend came to know that his friend was seriously ill. What did he decide to do? He decided to visit him. He decided to visit him. This is all about the paragraph number 8. Then comes to the paragraph number 10. You will do the paragraph 9. Then comes to the paragraph number 10. 3 bears lived in a house near a wood. 3 bears lived in a house near a wood. There was Papa Bear, a great huge bear. There was Mama Bear, a middle-sized bear. And there was Baby Bear, a small bear. One day, they went out for a short walk in the wood. Mama Bear had cooked porridge for breakfast. She left the porridge to cool. Again, 3 bears lived in a house near a wood. There was Papa Bear, a great huge bear. There was Mama Bear, a middle-sized bear. And there was Baby Bear, a small bear. One day, they went out for a short walk in the wood. Mama Bear had cooked porridge for breakfast. She left the porridge to cool. So, where did the bear sleep? Then come to the question part. Where did the bear sleep? The bears lived in a house near a wood. Eti keval lekhile chalibo. Where did the bears sleep? The bears lived in a house. Next question achi. Where was their house? Their house was near a wood. Next question. How many bears were there? There were 3 bears. How many bears were there? There were 3 bears. Who was a middle-sized bear? You know, the Papa Bear was huge in size. But the Mama Bear was a middle-sized bear. Who was a middle-sized bear? So the Mama Bear was a middle-sized bear. Who was the biggest of all? The Papa Bear was the biggest of all. The Papa Bear was the biggest of all. Who was the smallest of all? The Baby Bear was the smallest of all. Very simple. Where did they go one day? Where did they go one day? One day, they went out for a short walk in the wood. Or one day, they went to the wood. Why did they go out to the wood? They went out to the wood to have a small walk. What did Mama Bear cook? Mama Bear cooked porridge. Why did she leave the porridge at home? She left the porridge at home. She left the porridge at home to make it cool. So this is all about the paragraphs we have to discuss. These are the things. In the last class, one of our beloved madam had discussed regarding the verbs. My dear children, we have to know a lot more regarding the verbs. Because if you know more functions of the verb in a sentence, then we shall understand the verbs, patterns, functions of the verb perfectly. She has specified some types of verbs which are very, very, very useful for you. That the link verbs, action verbs, helping verbs. We shall discuss all these things in a vivid manner. Generally, when you says, what is a verb? Many of us or of you tell that the action of the subject is a verb. The action of the subject is a verb. Do you think it is always right? If I say, I am a teacher, so if I am a teacher, I say, here is the verb am, what you say, the link verb. If this is the verb, what is the action of I, subject? It is subject or action kon achi. Then ame out tike aku vividly janiya pai present grammarian mane taku kon korchindi out tike bhalla bhabre bujhiyaku chesta karchindi je tinta ke jinso mon rakho sahajre bujhiya pai. We should not go to the definition, but tame janiya pai jinsa mon karo being, having, and doing of subjects are called verbs. Eti lakhya kara tini ta kotha kahili, one hela being, second hela having, aur third one is doing. E tini ta kotha sadhara mon rakhibo जे सब्जेक्ट रो तीनटा कथा को आमे कहू भर बिलिका कौन से तीनटा कथा वन इज बीइंग नेक्स्ट हैला हैविंग थर्ड हैला डूइंग ए बीइंग टा कौन बीइंग इज द स्टेट स्टेट बा स्टेटस हैविंग टा कौन ना पोजिशन डूइंग टा कौन ना एक्शन तो सो गोटे स्टेट बा स्टेटस सेकेंड वन हैला पोजिशन थर्ड वन हैला एक्शन जदि आम यार भितर आम देखा आम एक पाराग्राफ भितर को जी तारी भर ही पढ़ा भर्बर फंक्शन आम आलोचना करवा बर्तमान देख मु जो सेंटेन्सटा लिखी थी धरा जो तुम्हें कह यू आर ए स्टूडेंट यू आर ए स्टूडेंट एटा गोटे लिंक भर्ब अल्सो तुमको पढ़ाई गोटे लिंक भर्ब एगेन कौन एटा कौन एटा तेणु यहाँ कौन कह ये कहार ना सब्जेक्ट रो स्टेटस विषय कह यू आर ए स्टूडेंट आई एम ए टीचर हि इज ए फार्मर महानदी इज ए रिवर दि महानदी इज ए रिवर जिते यही लिंक भर गुड़ाक लगी थाए से गुड़िक आम कहू एगुड़िक कौन ना एटा तार स्टेटस विषय सूचना दिए ए भर गुड़ाक एगेन देखा एगुड़िक जदिबा ऑक्सिलरी भली देखा जाए किंतु प्रॉपर्ली ऑक्सिलरी एम नुहंती एगुड़िक हूँ मेन भर महानदी इज ए रिवर जब ऑक्सिलरी कथा आम कहू बेसिकली इट वर्क्स एज ए मेन भर तार फंक्शनटा कौन ना मेन भर बाकरे गोटे लिंक भर कि मेन भर बाकर तार फंक्शन अच्छा बर्तमान हैविंग कथा कहले आम कह ना आई हाव ए पेन आई हाव ए पेन सी हाज ए ब्लू साड़ी एनीवे दे हाड ए नाइस गार्डन तमें जेनरली ए हाज बा हाब बा हाड ए जगार कौन बुझुच एटा गोटे पजेसन को इंडिकेट करुच्ची आई हाव ए कार ताहले कारटा कहार ना मोर मान मो पजेसन भितर अच्छी जदि कहूँ सी हाज ए नाइस बास्केट ताहले से बास्केटा कहार ना तार से झीर बा से स्त्री लोकंर तेणु से ताकू इंडिकेट करुच्ची तांकू बिलंग करुच्ची तेणु एठी आसिला अनादर जिनस जोड़ाक आम कहूँ पजेसन हला ताकू आमे प्रेजेंट फॉर्म में लिखिबा बा पास्ट फॉर्म में लिखिया एठी आउ जे गोटे जिनस भी कही रखुची जे एगुड़िक मध्य एटा जदिबा ऑक्सिलरी बहु समय मेन वर्ब आकार व्यवहार करा जाए कि धरा जाऊ तमें कहुछ जे आई हाड ए टी आई हाड ए कप ऑफ टी इन द मॉर्निंग आई हाड ए कप ऑफ टी हियर हाड इज यूज एज मेन वर्ब बहुत समय टे कन्फ्यूजन हुए जिते कहूँ आई हाड कंप्लीटेड माय टास्क लॉन्ग डेज बिफोर चिठी कौन होना प्योरली ऑक्सिलरी नो डाउट इट्स एन ऑक्सिलरी तेणु एगुड़ी टी आम को बुझार अच्छी नेक्स्ट आसला डुईंग जोड़ा कि आक्शन संपर्क जिते गुड़िया आक्शन अच्छी जिते गुड़िए कार्य तुम्हें करुच से समस्त कार्य को जिते डुईंग कथा पलि आस ସେତେବେଳେ ସେ ସମସ୍ତ ଆକ୍ସନକୁ ସେଇଟା ରିଲେଟ୍ କରୁଛି ତେଣୁ ଆମେ ଏଠି ଦେଖିବା ଏ ତିନିଟାକ ଜିନିଷ ଆମେ ଜାଣିଲି ବିଂ ହାଭିଂ ଡୁଇଂ ଅଫ୍ ସବଜେକ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏ ଭର୍ବ ଏଇ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଏଇ ପାରାଗ୍ରାଫକୁ ଆମେ ଯଦି ଯିବା ଏଠି ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର କେତେ ପ୍ରକାର ଭର୍ବ ବିଷୟରେ କହୁଛି ପ୍ରଥମେ ଗୋଟେ ଲିଫ୍ଟ ଦେଇଛି ତମେ ଜାଣିଛ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ଆକ୍ସନ୍ ଭର୍ବ ଲିଫ୍ରୁ ଲିଫ୍ଟ ହେଇଛି କିଠି ଏଠି ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର ପିଲାମାନେ ଯେଉଁଠି ଭର୍ବ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଇଡି ଫର୍ମ ଲାଗିକରି ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହୁଏ ଯେଉଁଠି ଭର୍ବ ଗୁଡ଼ିକ ଇ ଡି ଲାଗିକରି ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହୁଏ ସେଗୁଡ଼ିକ ହେଉଛି ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗ ଭର୍ବ ମନେରଖ ଆନାଦର ଭର୍ବ ସେଇଟା କ'ଣ କୁହାଯାଏ ନା ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗ ଭର୍ବ ମାନେ ଲିଭ୍ରୁ ହେଲା କ'ଣ ନା ଲିଭ୍ଡ ପ୍ଲେରୁ କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ପାଷ୍ଟ ଟେନ୍ସରେ କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ପ୍ଲେରୁ ନା ପ୍ଲେଡ୍ ଭିଜିଟ୍ରୁ କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ନା ଭିଜିଟେଡ୍ ମାନେ କ'ଣ ଲାଗୁଛି ଇ ଡି ଲାଗୁଛି ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ କହୁଛି ବ୍ରିଙ୍ଗ ସେଠି କ'ଣ ହେଇଯାଉଛି ପାଷ୍ଟ ଟେନ୍ସରେ କ'ଣ ହେଉଛି ନା ବ୍ରଟ୍ ଇଠି ଆଉ ଇଡି ଲାଗିଲା କି ଲାଗିଲାନି ତେଣୁ ଏଗୁଡ଼ିକୁ ଆମେ କହିବା ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗ ଭର୍ବ ଆଉ ଯେଉଁଗୁଡ଼ାକ ପାଷ୍ଟ ଟେନ୍ସରେ ଆମର କ'ଣ ହେଲା ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହେଲା ଇଡି ନ ଲାଗିକରି ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହେଲା ତାକୁ ଆମେ କହିବା ୱିକ୍ ଭର୍ବ ଇଏ ଅନଦର ଟାଇପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଭର୍ବ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଏ ଲୋକ ହି ହାଡ୍ ଏ ରିଚ୍ କ୍ଲାସମେଟ୍ ଏଇଟାକୁ ତମେ କ'ଣ କହିପାରିବ ତମେ ପୂର୍ବରୁ ପଢ଼ିଛ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ଲିଙ୍କ ଭର୍ବ ହେଇପାରିବ ହି ହାଡ୍ ଏ ରିଚ୍ ଏଇଟାକୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ଆମେ ବହୁ ସମୟରେ ହାର୍ଡ଼ଟାକୁ କ'ଣ କହୁ ନା ଅକ୍ଜୁଏଲେରୀ କହୁ ହାଜ ହା ବା ହାର୍ଡ଼ ଅକ୍ଜୁଏଲେରୀ କହୁ କିନ୍ତୁ ଏଠି ଏଇଟା ମେନ୍ ଭର୍ବ ଆକାରରେ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରାଯାଇଛି ଏଇଟା ପୋଜେସନ୍ କଥା ଆସୁଛି ଏ ଗଲା ଏ ହି ଲିଭ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଏ ଟାଉନ୍ ଦେ ଡିଡ୍ ନଟ୍ ମିଟ୍ ଫର୍ ଏ ଲଙ୍ଗ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଏଠି କ'ଣ ଆସିଲା ମେଟ୍ରୁ ମିଟ୍ ଆସିଲା ମିଟ୍ରୁ ଯଦି ଧରାଯାଉ ମିଟ୍ର ପାଷ୍ଟ ଟେନ୍ସ ଆମେ କରିବା ତାହେଲେ କ'ଣ ହେବ ନା ମେଟ୍ ହେବ ଏଇଟା ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗରୁ କ'ଣ ହେଲା ଏଇଟା ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗ ଭର୍ବ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ୱିକ୍ ଭର୍ବ ମେଟ୍ରୁ ମିଟ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦି ମିନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ହାଡ୍ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍ସ ୱିଥ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଇୟର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବିକେମ୍ ଡିପ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଏଇଠି ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର ଦିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଏ ଦିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଏଇଟା କେମିତି ୟୁଜ୍ କରାଗଲା ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର ଏଠି ନୋର କ'ଣ ହେଲା ନା ଥାର୍ଡ ଫର୍ମଟାକୁ ୟୁଜ୍ କରାଯାଇଛି ନୋ ନ୍ୟୁ ଆଉ ନୋନ୍ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଥାର୍ଡ ଫର୍ମ ୟୁଜ୍ କରାହେଇଛି ଭର୍ବର ଏଇସବୁ ଫର୍ମ ଥାଏ ଏଇଟାକୁ ପ୍ରଥମ ଭର୍ବ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଭି ୱାନ୍ କୁହାଯାଏ ତମେ ପୂର୍ବରୁ ପଢ଼ିଛ ଏଇଟା ଭି ଟୁ କୁହାଯାଏ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଭି ଥ୍ରୀ ଫର୍ମ ତା ବାଦେ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟିସିପୁଲ୍ ହେଲା କେ ଏନ୍ ଓ ଡବ୍ଲୁ ଆଇ ଏନ୍ ଜି ନୋଇଂ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଭି ଫୋର୍ ଫର୍ମ ତାହେଲେ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ପାଷ୍ଟ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ପାଷ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟିସିପୁଲ୍ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟିସିପୁଲ୍ ହେଲା ତେଣୁ ତମେ ଜାଣିଲ ଏଇଠି ଏଇଟା ପାସିଭ୍ ଆକାରରେ ଏଇଠି ୟୁଜ୍ କରାଗଲା ଏଇ ଭର୍ବଟାକୁ ନୋନ୍ଟାକୁ ପାସିଭ୍ ଆକାରରେ ଏଇଟା ୟୁଜ୍ କଲା ଦିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ନୋନ୍ ରିଚ୍ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଦି ଭିଲେଜ୍ ଦି ରିଚ୍ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ ଏଇଠି ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର ଏଇଠି ଆନାଦର ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଭର୍ବ ଫର୍ମ ଦେଲା ଏଇଠି କେତେଟା ଭର୍ବ ଅଛି ପ୍ରଥମେ ଦେଲା କେମ୍ ତାପରେ ଦେଲା ନୋ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ ଏଇଠି ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର ଏଇ ବାକ୍ୟରେ କ'ଣ ଆସିଲା ଦି ରିଚ୍ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ ଏଇ ଜାଗାକୁ ଯଦି ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଏଠି କେମ୍ ଟୁ ମାନେ ତମେ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ କହିଲେ ପୁରା ଭଲ ଭାବରେ ବୁଝିପାରିବ ଯେ ଜାଣିବାକୁ ପାଇଲା କିନ୍ତୁ ଭର୍ବ କେତେଟା ଅଛି ନା ଗୋଟେ ଅଛି କେମ୍ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ହେଉଛି ନୋ। ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଦୁଇ ପ୍ରକାର ଭର୍ବ ତମେ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କରୁଛ ଏ ଦୁଇ ପ୍ରକାର ଭର୍ବ ହେଲା ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଗୋଟେ ହେଉଛି କ'ଣ ନା ତମେ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ଆମର ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ଭର୍ବ ଏଇଟା ହେଉଛି ନନ୍ ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ଭର୍ବ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ କମ୍ କେ ଏଇ କାହିଁକି ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ନନ୍ ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ନା ୟାକୁ ଯଦି ଆମେ ଟେନ୍ସର ଚେଞ୍ଜ କରିବା ଏଇଟା ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟକୁ ଆଣିଲେ କମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ ହେବ ପାଷ୍ଟ ନେଲେ କେମ୍ ଟୁ ନୋ ହେବ ନୋରେ କିଛି ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହେଉନି ତେଣୁ ଏଇଟା ହେଲା ଭର୍ବ ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ଆରଟା ହେଲା ଭର୍ବ ନନ୍ ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ଲାଷ୍ଟ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କର ସେମିତି ଡିସାଇଡେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଭିଜିଟ୍ ଡିସାଇଡେଡ୍ ହେଲା ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ଭର୍ବ ଟୁ ଭିଜିଟ୍ ହେଲା ନନ୍ ଫାଇନାଇଟ୍ ଭର୍ବ ୟା ବ୍ୟତୀତ ତମେ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ଜିଟିଭ୍ ଆଉ ଇନ୍ଟ୍ରାନ୍ଜିଟିଭ୍ ଭର୍ବ ବିଷୟରେ ତମ ସାର୍ଙ୍କୁ ପଚାରିକି ବୁଝିବ ଦିସ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଏବାଉଟ୍ ଦି କ୍ଲାସ୍ ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ୍ ୟୁ ଲର୍ନ୍ ଦି ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ପ୍ରପର୍ଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡୁ ଦି ଟେଷ୍ଟ ଆଫ୍ଟର୍ ଡୁଇଙ୍ଗ ଦି ଟେଷ୍ଟ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ରେକ୍ଟିଫାଇ ଦି ଟେଷ୍ଟ ବାଇ ୟୁର ଟିଚର୍ସ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ ଅଲ୍।